Angina is a squeezing chest pain that occurs when the heart muscle isn't getting enough blood. The arteries of the heart, called coronary arteries, carry blood to the heart muscle. Every part of this heart is getting a good supply of blood, so the heart muscle is a healthy pink. Okay, so what happens when a buildup of cholesterol-filled plaque in one of your coronary arteries gets big enough to reduce blood flow? One part of your heart muscle gets less blood than before. You can see the pink fading. If you're at rest, your heart is not pumping hard, so even though blood flow to the heart is reduced, the heart muscle is still getting enough blood to quietly pump away, and you won't get angina. But if you exert yourself, like walking up a hill, your heart really starts pumping. Without the blood it needs to work this hard, it will scream out in pain. Though painful, an attack of angina doesn't injure the heart, because when you slow down, your heart muscle starts getting the blood it needs again. Learn how this becomes an emergency in our full video.